Ah, you want me to do another one? Another Amber Heard video. Isn't this just a little bit watered down now? I'm just like, another one. Fine, fuck it. Oh, great, great. Another Amber Heard video. Thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of Darth News. I'm your host, Darth. My co-host, Tina, is, they is inside sleeping. And I'm sure you noticed, I have a new window cover. Check that shit out. Looks just like me. But more muscular. I wanted to talk about this a few days ago, but I felt like I was just overloading the Amber Heard videos, you know? But I have to give you updates in case you're not following the story. But Darth, all you're doing is making Amber Heard videos. That's the only reason you're getting any views. That's it. Just because you're making Amber Heard videos. Darth, do you do anything else besides like make fun of people? Do you have a soul? Do you have any heart at all? Are you just a soulless person? Well, you're on to something. Yeah, you're right. I don't have a soul. Nothing. Just hollow. Nothing. Nothing here. Nothing going on here. It's just nothing. Regardless, I feel like it's my duty to update you, to give you more news, more of the same news, just wording it differently. Yeah, I'm beating a dead horse. I know, that's not a nice thing to do. The horse is dead, just let the horse be. I mean, you know, just walk away. It's not hurting anybody. Call animal control to come clean it up. Oh my God, Darth, did you just make a joke about beating up a dead horse? You can't just kick something when it's down. I can, because it's dead, so it won't feel anything. Besides, it's called an expression. A metaphor. You think you're so funny. I'm gonna tell PETA, and I'm gonna tell YouTube. It won't be funny when your channel's deleted tomorrow. You're gonna wake up and be like, where's my channel? Where's my channel? Anyways, it looks like Amber Heard recently subpoenaed to get all of the information or recordings, just any kind of communication between the Weinstein Company and Johnny Depp in hopes to distract the public and the media from her abuse? Scandal? Maybe? Maybe that's why she's doing it? So Amber Heard made a big old scene, made a big fuss, and had her attorney subpoena Johnny Depp. And it looks like Johnny Depp's lawyers took one little look into Rachel Kaplan, or whatever her name is, the Amber Heard's attorney, and found out that her attorney is actually the one who's been involved with the Weinsteins on a deeper level. Much deeper than Johnny Depp. So this is just one more misfire or backfire from Amber Heard and her defense team. It seems like the truth is bound to come out. Karma is not being very kind to Amber. The truth prevails and the truth shall shit you. The truth shall set you free. I did it. I said it all the way through without a mess up. Look, I have no true real hate for Amber Heard, okay? This is all just for fun. I like to rip on people. Doesn't matter who you are. I mean, shit, make a video. Rip on me. I don't care. Roast me. Just give me a roast. Come on. I know you got jokes. Make fun of me. I don't care. Everything I do, everything I say is half truth, half satire. So I'm here just trying to bring the truth to light so people can see it. And if you don't like it, if you like Amber Heard and you hate Johnny Depp, if you think Johnny Depp is a wife-beating misogynist, then that's your problem. I don't believe that. I believe Amber Heard is the antagonist and the evil barn witch. We'll get you, my pretty! So yeah, she's an evil barn witch, okay? But she's not fucking ISIS. I don't wish ill will upon anybody that doesn't really deserve it, okay? I believe she deserves karma. I think karma needs to just bite her in the ass real good. But I don't want her to do anything stupid like self-delete, you know? You know what I mean? Does that make sense? You know? Just, you know, I would never, ever, ever, ever wish that on anybody. And I will be very sad if she does do that, because She needs help. And it wouldn't be that difficult to just move on from all of this if you just apologized. I mean it. I truly mean it. I'm a very forgiving person. If you just asked the public to forgive you, fess up for your crimes and your mistakes and your lies. If you just confess the truth. Because the crazy part is, it's like Jussie Smollett. We have the video footage. We have the tapes. We know the truth. So just come out and say it. If you just admitted the truth, it's like we're all about second chances. We can move on. We can forgive and forget. Well, we can forgive, but we won't forget. I won't forget. I'll still think you're a crazy bitch, but I will at least forgive you for the bullshit that you caused Johnny. If you just grow a pair of ovaries, nuts, just grow a penis and just admit the truth. Okay, I understand that you dug a hole for yourself, like you buried yourself, you made your bed, now lie in it. But you can get out of that grave, you can get out of that bed, and you can, you know, face the world and yourself and say, I'm sorry. And maybe you'll have a real career. I mean, it's not the end of the world. You cutting off Johnny Depp's finger and shitting in his bed and burning him with cigarettes and lying to the world, it'll all pass. The internet is forever, but it'll, you know what I mean? It'll pass. Well, I guess without further ado, let's just jump into the article.
And today's article is brought to you by Page Six News. Johnny Depp's lawyer slams Amber Heard's attorney ties to Weinstein. Let's keep reading. Johnny Depp's lawyers claim Amber Heard's attorney is the one with the ties to Harvey Weinstein after his ex filed a subpoena seeking to get the Weinstein Company to turn over details on Depp's dealings with the disgraced movie maker. In quotes, Amber Heard's hashtag Time's Up counsel Roberta Kaplan continues her discovery abuses, bizarrely invoking the name of her former client Harvey Weinstein in a 2004 film he produced in hopes of distracting from Amber Heard's own taped confessions of violence and abuse hoaxes. Depp's lawyer Adam Waldman said in a statement to the Post Tuesday, and in quotes, but Weinstein's real association is with Roberta Kaplan herself, Waldman said. Waldman claimed that Kaplan and Tina Chen, oh Tina, oh my God, Tina, you slut, what are you doing over there? The founders of the Time's Up Legal Defense Fund have a client list of the accused abusers and hoaxers that includes Jussie Smollett, Harvey Weinstein, and Amber Heard. Ooh. Looks like they have a record for lying motherfuckers. Real abuse victims deserve better self-appointed leaders than these buck chasers, Waldman said. Waldman made the comments after Depp 56 filed a Manhattan Supreme Court petition Friday seeking to squash the subpoena filed by Heard 33 that requests a number of documents, including all communications between Mr. Depp and Harvey Weinstein. Heard's subpoena aims to seek discovery relating to Depp's ongoing $50 million defamation lawsuit against her. It looks like she's just trying to be a distraction. But
so what are your thoughts? Do you think Amber Heard is just trying to make this Weinstein, you know, non-issue an issue to deflect and to distract everybody from what's really going on? Because I don't think it's working very well, especially because Johnny Depp's lawyer did the work and found out that she is the one who's actually the one who's connected to fucking Bluetooth to Weinstein. What do you think? Do you think this is all just a charade on Amber Heard's part? Or do you think that maybe this for some reason actually matters? Because I don't think it does. I just don't. Especially when Amber Heard's attorney represents people like Jussie Smollett, Weinstein. You know what I mean? It's just like, you represent a bunch of lying, backstabbing bitches. Sick, manipulative. Okay, anyway, I really didn't want to make this video. I just didn't. I'm kind of really just drained from the whole Amber Heard, Johnny Depp story, but this was a little piece of information that I felt like I needed to share with you. So I hope it was informative. I mean, I'm still confused, to be completely honest. I have no idea what the fuck is going on anymore. But I felt it necessary to make another video. Because I need more views and more subscribers, goddammit. And this is the only way to get them. Yes, I'm making an Amber Heard video just to get subscribers. Whatever. At least I'm being honest. And that about wraps up today. It's the third video. That wraps up today's videos. Thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of Darth News. Again, I'm so happy to have you here. Please, if you like the content, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a stinkeroo. I don't really care either way. But if you really, really, really liked it, go ahead and leave a comment. And maybe subscribe. Maybe subscribe. And if you want to make a snowflake melt, just hit that notification bell right now, baby. Right now. You know what I'm saying. You want to see him melt. Yeah, you do.
Damn, you got a mind I could learn from. Bounce that shit and throw it in my face. Wonder how I'm skinny when I eat well. There's a lot of fucks around my plate. I hear voices inside, but I block out what they say. Cause they don't want me to live.